In a news bulletin, ISS hits semi-town that came to rest on other side of semi-sequin and state. Jerome County in semi-accident when a 64-year-old Kuna man hit railing on Saturday. The man, whose identity was not released, was moving to the west by pulling a trailer in the Interstate 84 near milepost 194. Idaho Transportation Department is prevented while repairing the bridge, but a date is not determined for reopening. ISS is investigating the incident. Watch more local news.